This is a quick guide on how to use the control button of the scanner. You can use various functions with this control button. First, data control mode. Control your scan data with one or two clicks. With a single click on the center of the control button, you can select modes such as rotate, pan, and zoom in or out as shown on the screen. You can use the control button to choose each mode and control scanned data. Second, double-clicking the center of the control button places the scanned data in the center of the screen. For the last option, it can be used as a long click. You can use the Switch&Scan function when you click and hold the center of the control button. The Switch&Scan feature allows you to connect a single scanner to two or more wireless hubs and switch between them. This feature makes it convenient for clinics to connect scanners to multiple wireless hubs. Let's take a look at how to use Switch&Scan. Before using the Switch&Scan feature, make sure your firmware is up to date. If you connect to a new hub that is never connected to your scanner, you must manually pair the scanner to the new hub. Make sure that both your scanner and the hub with which you want to connect are turned on. Hold down the control button for more than 2 seconds. The scanner will briefly vibrate 3 times. That means you're ready to start using Switch&Scan. If you press and hold the control button in the center and the scanner does not produce 3 short vibrations, you may not have pressed the control button correctly. Try again to press the exact center of the control button. When successfully connected to a wireless hub, the scanner emits a brief vibration. Launch the program and begin scanning. This is all for the various functions of the control button. Please use this function to experience more convenient scanner usability.